Oh yeah, the custom was to just crash. Hello! And this is Carl of Amazing Wizard Studios. This is part 31 of the Burnout 2 Point of Impact gameplay walkthrough on the Nintendo GameCube. It's time to do the Point of Impact Grand Prix, the penultimate Grand Prix in the game. This one consists of 6 races, and this one will be split into 2 parts. The first 3 races in this Grand Prix will be covered in this part, while the last 3 will be covered in the next part. For the Point Impact Grand Prix, we'll be choosing the custom coupe. Let's do this! Okay, the first of the 6 races in the Point Impact Grand Prix takes place at Crystal Summit Peak Reverse. Let's do this! Here we take off. Oh yeah, 15 points just crashed. The Japanese muscle in the custom roster just crashed. Now the custom muscle's in the lead. Man. Wow. Now we're in the lead, haha. Perfect lap. Lap 2. Uh-oh, the custom roster's in the lead. Nah. Oh, man. Hope the custom roster crashes again. Oh yes, it just did. We just crashed, we got 2 of our opponents. Custom roster's in the lead again. Go. You can gain back that lead. Oh man, thank you for sending the lead. Dang, the custom roster will place last in this race. Well, the third lap was finished in 55 seconds flat. Exact 55 seconds, that is. terrific lap, final lap. I got some roses in second place. Go. Yes, we won! Let's watch the replay! time to replay. Well, the Japanese must have placed last. Okay, the second of the six races in the Point Impact Grand Prix take place at Freeway Dash Reverse. Let's do this. Best hope we don't lose here. Here we are on the Crystal Freeway. Here we take off. Oh yeah, the custom roaster just crashed. I think I'm gonna play the stats in this race. Let's catch up to the Japanese missile. None delete, haha. Yes, we won! Let's watch the replay! That's the end of the replay. Okay. I'm happy we didn't crash it on this one. Oh, I knew the customer was gonna face that. That's what I was gonna think. I knew it. Anyway, the third race in the Point of Impact Grand Prix takes place at Sunrise Valley Downtown Reverse. Let's do this. And we take off. Perfect lap two, see what we're doing well so far. Perfect lap three. And the customer wants to place last in this again this way. Perfect lap, final lap. Oh man, that could've been a big one. Thankfully it wasn't. Oh man. Yes, we won! Let's watch the replay! Last stand the replay. Once again, no crashes on this one. The custom must have faced last this time around. Okay. This wraps up for part 31 of the Burnout 2 Point of Impact gameplay walkthrough on the Nintendo GameCube. This is Carl of Amazing Wizards Radio signing out. Peace.